Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to be reacting to Dhar Mann. And what was it? Yeah, kitchen's man in turban at birthday party. What happens next is shocking. Okay, Dhar Mann always. So.
Who invited this guy?
Thank you.
Mom, did you invite your farm from the land of the
corn
or something?
Here, Sonny.
I'm sure that's his
tank. That's not good, alright? That's not good. You hear me? That's not good.
Thank you for coming. I'm Janine, Jacob's mom.
I'm Bojeet. I'm Sunny's dad.
I hear that always. The name called Bojeet. And then, yeah, I don't do video. I hear that when I didn't start my YouTube channel. And then that's it.
I made chicken curry for the potluck. I tried to go easy on the spice. I hope everyone likes it.
Oh, I'm sure we will. Thank you. Now, the parents are hanging out over here. And Sunny, if you want to join the kids, they're over by the booth. I'll take that. All right, let's go party.
Hey, Jacob. Happy birthday.
Dude, is that really your dad? Why is he wearing a towel on his head?
Oh, that's not a towel. It's a turban.
That's a turban.
Part of our religion.
Why are you wearing one?
And that's a bad thing, alright? That is a bad thing, alright? Dude, not this guy. The other guy. That's a bad thing. Don't shame anybody like that. Don't shame anybody. Not you.
I used to.
Yeah, this guy. Don't shame anybody like that. Name?
But they got made fun of in elementary school a lot, so my parents cut my hair.
Well, they did you a favor, because that thing is really embarrassing. I definitely wouldn't hang out with you if you were wearing one of those.
Alright.
Are you for real? Oh.
What the heck is this?
It's chicken curry. I think it's an Indian dish. Sunny's dad brought it. Totally awesome. Oh.
Yuck. This is disgusting. Who's gonna eat this? No wonder Indians always stink.
Unbelievable.
Luckily, we have lots of other food here, so we won't all starve. I'm gonna cover this up before it stinks up the whole house.
Excuse me, that doesn't stink the whole house.
Hey! Sunny! Why aren't you dead?
I don't really know how to.
Why don't he know of them? I mean, like, I don't know. So I don't really count them.
To this music.
Mom! The music went off. Oh. Okay.
Oh. Oh no, my phone died.
Oh.
Does anyone have any music on their phone or a streaming app?
Okay. I think by Jeet.
I have some songs, but it's mostly Indian music.
Oh, that's right. It'll be nice to listen to something new.
What's taking so long?
Right.
Wow, he's got the blues.
Oh, sorry.
Look at
you.
No, it's perfect.
He's like a Roblox thing.
What kind of music is this?
His dance is like a Roblox thing.
It's called Bangra.
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 How do you guess it?
Yes.
You look like you're changing a light bulb. I can't believe anybody gets this. Mom, change this crap.
Jacob, this is not...
Bruh, this is not crap. All right? This is not crap. You hear me? This is not crap.
Crap?
I mean, how can you say...
It's fine. I have American Science too.
That's not garbage.
Aki Habara, I think so.
What is that?
Well, you brought it. It's chicken curry. It looks
amazing.
I think
everyone
loves it. Jacob, come eat.
But I want to open presents first, Mom.
All right, fine. Then you gotta eat. But
rushing to open the presents.
This one's from Austin. A $50 Roblox gift card.
What?
Thanks, Austin. This one's from Sunny. What is this?
It's called a cutter. It's supposed to keep the evil spirits away and protect you. It was my dad's idea.
That's so
great! I can't believe you would give me this for my birthday. What do I look like? A girl?
Not only for girls.
First I thought it was a... I don't know. I didn't see it. I didn't see it. I thought it was just a pink thing. And that's an idiot.
I have one too.
Nice.
If you don't want it, Jacob, that's good. Should I have it?
My point precisely. Maybe some cheap present will be cool for other kids.
That's not cheap.
My mom, she owns businesses. We've got money. Unlike your family. What does your dad do?
Okay. That does not come. Alright. That does not come. Money? I don't know. Everyone has equal money, alright? This is not about money.
Work at 7-Eleven?
First is dashing.
What is 7-Eleven?
Because he puts a smelly food.
Then he puts on some weird music. And then he gives me a worthless bracelet. If I were Sunny?
I think 7-Eleven is a shop.
I would have left my dad in the cab. Get it? Because he said, that's enough.
Could I talk to Jacob alone?
That's what he should do.
Oh, Jacob, this is not my dad. Stop talking about my dad. It's not cool.
It's not
you may think these racist jokes are funny, but they're not. Stop acting like you know my dad when you don't. You see, my dad is one of the nicest people you'll ever meet. Honestly, he's more like a best friend to me than a father. But as nice as he is,
oh my God,
he gets to me how people treat him. They look at him and call him names, all because he chooses to follow his religion. It makes me so mad.
They have a Tesla. They have a Tesla.
How should I get at people?
Look, dude, they have a Tesla. Cool.
But maybe what my dad is, no matter how hopes that I get at people. I'm not sure if it's because it doesn't bother him, or he just wants to be strong for me. So you see, you really shouldn't judge someone before you get to know them. Just because my dad won't say anything, doesn't mean I'm going to stand here and keep letting him make mean comments about him.
If you don't want me to talk about your dad, then you shouldn't bring nasty food.
Yo, Sonny, that chicken curry you're
That's not nasty.
Dad brought? That's amazing! Where did he get it?
He made it.
Wait, really? Oh, wow. Jacob, you better go get some before it's all gone. Seriously,
I thought he
everybody's loving
got it.
It.
Actually, I bought it.
I'm going to get some more.
No chance of eating that.
I don't think I've ever had anything this good.
Right? The spice, the flavor, everything is on point. Mm-hmm. I actually have never had Indian food before. Mm-hmm. It's so good.
Guess everyone's taste buds are weird then, right?
Who turned this cringe music back on? No one likes it.
Hey, son. Did I do it?
Yeah, not bad, actually.
Thanks. I love this music. I'm gonna ask your dad how I can listen to this in my home.
So, maybe our music isn't so bad either.
Sonny, your dad just told me this cat has made of real gold.
But I wouldn't be surprised. My dad likes to hear
about gold
gifts.
It's gold
it's a cultural thing.
No way, that's made out of real gold. That costs way too much money. Money you guys do not have. Why is this music still on? Mom?
Did you call me?
Yeah. You turn that music off, please.
Really?
No.
Everyone else loves it.
It's not to you.
This is heavy. It doesn't seem like fake gold.
Trust me, it is. Ain't no way some 7-Eleven worker would be able to afford some.
Jacob, you will not believe this. You know how I just moved my company office into that new building?
Yeah.
Well, Sonny's dad owns it. I had no idea. He was the Mr. Singh I've been writing checks to.
He owns the building?
Well, not just that building. The whole block. And lots of other real estate, too. I would have never thought.
Never know.
So,
thank you. Humility is part of our religion. I believe God gave me everything, and he can just as easily take it away if I am not humble. It seems you are quite modest as well. I see you gave our present to your friend. It's such a nice thing to give such an expensive gift to someone else.
Expensive?
Oh, shit. Everyone's raving over your chicken curry. It's all gone. Can I just have it?
Sure. I can even go home and get some more if you want.
Great. Oh, can I come?
Sure.
Everybody.
Wait. Can I have that back?
No, he already gave it to me. Sorry.
Aww.
Dude, I'm sorry about the assumptions I made about your dad.
Well, you were right about one thing. He does work at 7-Eleven. The difference is, he owns about 50 of them. You know, maybe next time you shouldn't judge someone before you get to know them.
He owns 50 shops?
But wait.
Of the same company?
Can I have another one of those? What was it? A golden kadat? Please? Wait, I want to try some of that curry. Please?
Huh. Well, that could judge everyone. So this is going to be the end of the video for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the other video, and peace.